Jesus?
Yeah.
Yes. My good friend Jesus is called in. He's 2000.
I'm a little upset, Adam.
33 years old.
I'm a little upset.
I know. You heard me talking about you earlier?
I told you not to tell nobody. The little people are going to get upset. They're jealous. It's
the Jesus
crazy.
Jesus has bad grammar.
Is that something lost in the Hebrew translation?
I think it was, yeah. Don't tell nobody. Yeah, Jesus, first hear me out, would you, buddy?
Yeah, I'll listen to your side.
Yeah, because who loves you? I have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ.
Wait a minute. Oh, you're announcing to the crowd.
Yes. I'm explaining this to people, as many of our listeners claim to have, and plenty of people on TV, and mostly pro athletes who have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. I, unlike a lot of you guys who claim to have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, actually hang with the cat.
That's right.
And stop me if I'm wrong here, Jesus.
No, you're right.
And Jesus has confided in me on many occasions that I was one of his favorite subjects. And that he looked at the other people as basically sheep, lemmings, lambs to the slaughter, and that I was the one he was most excited about having a personal relationship with. And actually, it was me and Tiger Woods.
He sounds pretty good for 2033, too.
Well,
he's rather young. Yeah.
I still look young.
Well, he kicked off at 33. He ascended just a couple days later, I guess. And, he's got no more mileage on him. Yeah. So, Jesus, I know you're a little upset about me telling people about this because you told me, I know you know I got the radio gig and you asked me not to say anything, but I couldn't help it.
Oh, can you do something like make up for it?
Yes. What would you like, Jesus?
Well, I've been listening to your show lately, and a lot of people have been calling in, and they're the sexual immoral. They're the people who practice magically immoral stuff. Yes. They're the liars. And
Jesus, just say it in Hebrew. We might understand this better.
They're the sinners, yes.
They're the sinners, and they will be in the fiery lake of burning sulfur. That is their second death. And if you don't...
Drew's been here in the lake of sulfur a night or two after I ate Mexican.
Yeah, and if you could spread my word, tell them, tell them the word of me, then
right.
It would help them out.
Right. Well, I tell them either you're for him or against him, or you're sort of in the middle, but it's one of the three, right?
Yeah,
that's right.
I just wanted to know why you weren't at church last Sunday.
I don't have a good excuse. I was too busy drinking, masturbating, taking Vicodin.
Yeah, I saw that on your show, The Man Show.
Yes, is that one of your favorite shows, Jesus?
Oh, I watch it all the time.
Thank you. They have cable up there?
That one to the Man Ovations.
Yes.
Yeah, the shotgun can.
Oh, yeah, that's an invention of mine, a shotgun beer.
That's not available anywhere, though.
Well, you can get it.
Jesus would be able to get it.
You can get it in hell.
Oh.
All right, Jesus.
I'm not allowed to go there.
Hey, we'll take this act on the road one day.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, thank you for calling up.
Thank you, Jesus!
And when you looked up at the Jesus' call on the screen here, you said, oh, finally somebody with some intelligence.
Well, he had some. It's just Jesus' grammar wasn't as good as I thought, would expect it. But I've rapped at the man many times because, as I said, I have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ.
But he must speak all the world's languages. All of them.
Oh, yeah, he does. Well, that's why his grammar's not so good. You know how it is when people are from different countries. Yeah.